Welcome to Stand Up High students. How are you all? I hope all are fine. Today I will discuss chapter 30 scientific instrument. Okay. Today I will discuss chapter 30 scientific instrument. So children, now the science has developed a lot. And due to this innovation of science, we get many comforts and advantages. Okay, first of all, the science has developed a lot. And due to this innovation of science, we get many comforts, advantages, and pleasure. Okay, and this science also improve our culture. Okay, so today we'll start chapter 30, scientific instrument. Okay, what are the scientific instrument we are using? Clear? Okay, so let's start our topic one by one. Okay, everyone open your book, page number 41. Yes, Nikalo, page number 41. Look at your book, also look at your board. Okay, both. Okay, number one, dekho. Used to obtain a magnified view of small object, dash. Used to obtain a magnified view of small object, yes. Yes, very good. Answer will be microscope. Okay, answer will be microscope. Dekho, board mein dekho. Number one, microscope. MICROSCOPE. Okay. Clear? Clear about number one? Okay, next dekho. Book mein dekho. Used to measure atmospheric pressure. Yes. Batao. Used to measure atmospheric pressure. Yes. Yes. Answer will be barometer. Kya? Barometer. BAROMETER. Clear? All of you understood my words? Okay. Number three, dekho book mein. Used to measure the depth of ocean. Who can tell me? Please raise up your hand. Yes, very good. Answer will be fathometer. Kya? Fathometer. FATHOMETER. Okay, FATHOMETER. Clear? All of you understood about number 3? Okay, next, dekho. Book me, dekho. Used to check the purity of milk. Yes. Okay, answer will be lactometer. Kya? Lactometer. Clear? All of you understood? Spelling dekho, L-A-C-T-O-M-E-T-E-R. L-A-C-T-O-M-E-T-E-R. Okay, clear? All of you understood? Next dekho, number 5, book me dekho. Used to measure the degree of moisture in the atmosphere, dash. Who can tell me? Yes, answer will be hygrometer. Okay, answer will be hygrometer. Spelling the next dekho, number 6. Book mein dekho. Used to measure the intensity of sound. Yes. Who can tell me? Yes, very good. Answer will be audiometer. Kya? Audiometer. Spelling kya hai? A-U-D-I-O-M-E-T-E-R. Clear? Okay, very good. Next, dekho. Number 7, dekho, book mein. distant objects in space. Used to view distant object in space. Yes. Number 7, batao. Yes, very good. Answer will be telescope. Yes, yes, very good. Telescope. T-E-L-E-S-C-O-P-E. Okay. T-E-L-E-S-C-O-P-E. Clear? Okay. Next, dekho, number 8. Book me dekho. Used to measure height of an aircraft above the sea level. Yes. Used to measure height of an aircraft above the sea level. Yes. Who can tell me? Please raise up your hand. Yes, very good. Answer will be altimeter. Kya? Altimeter. A-L-T-I-M-E-T-E-R. Altimeter. A-L-T-I-M-E-T-E-R. Clear? Clear about number 8? Yes, very good. Next, dekho. Number 9, dekho book mein. Used to regulate the temperature to a particular point. Yes. Used to regulate the temperature to a particular point. Yes. Who can tell me? Yes, very good. Answer will be thermostat. Kya? Thermostat. Spelling dekho. T-H-E-R-M-O-S-T-A-T. T-H-E-R-M-O-S-T-A-T. Okay, clear about number 9? Okay, very good. Next, dekho, number 10, dekho, book mein dekho. Used to view objects in submarines above the sea level, yes. Used to view objects in submarines above the sea level, yes. Who can tell me? Yes, very good. Answer will be periscope. Yeah, periscope. P-E-R-I-S-C-O-P-E. Okay. Spelling kya hai? P-E-R-I-S-C-O-P-E. Clear? All of you understood number 10? Okay, next dekho. Number 11 dekho. Used to measure the strength of electric current. Yes. Used to measure the strength of electric current. Yes. बताओ. Yes, very good. Answer will be ammeter. क्या? Ammeter. Spelling देखो. A-M-M-E-T-E-R. Okay. A-M-M-E-T-E-R. Clear? All of you understood about number 11? Okay, very good. Next देखो. Number 12. Used to detect the direction and range of an approaching aeroplane. Used to detect the direction and range of an approaching aeroplane. Yes. Who can tell me? Are you know about 12? No. Okay. Answer will be radar. Kya? Radar. R-A-D-D-A-R. Radar. Clear? Okay. Next dekho. Number 13 dekho book mein. Used to convert the sound waves. Yes. Used to convert the sound waves. Yes. Yes, very good. Answer will be microphone. So we write microphone. Spelling dekho. M-I-C-I-O-P-H-O-N-E. Clear? All of you understood? Number 13. Okay, very good. Next dekho. Used to point messages sent from one place to another. Okay. Used to point messages sent from one place to another on telegraph lines. On telegraph lines. Yes. Batao. Yes. Very good. Yes. Teleprinter. Kya? Teleprinter. Spelling batao. T-E-A-P-R. I-N-T-E-R. Clear? T-E-A-P-R-I-N-T-E-R. Clear? All of you understood? Number 14. Okay, next dekho. Last dekho, number 15. Used to detect earthquake and to record its इंटेंसिटी डैश यूज्ड टू डिटेक्ट अर्थक्वेक एंड टू रिकॉर्ड इट्स इंटेंसिटी डैश हु कैन टेल मी प्लीज रेज अप योर हैंड यस यस वेरी गुड आंसर विल बी एस आई एस ई आई एस एम ओ एम ई टी ई आर सीज़मोमीटर एस ई आई एस एम ओ एम ई टी ई आर सीज़मोमीटर क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड चैप्टर 30 अबाउट साइंटिफिक इंस्ट्रूमेंट क्लियर ऑल ऑफ यू अंडरस्टूड ओके वेरी गुड दिस टाइप ऑफ क्वेश्चन विल कम इन योर नेक्स्ट एग्जाम सो यू विल राइट इन योर कॉपी एंड सेंड टू योर स्कूल ओके ओके थैंक यू सो मच हैव ए नाइस डे टेक केयर बाय